In this lesson, we will speak about push notifications. The push notifications menu is located under the users section in your backend. Let's see the basics first. Write your message. Select the action that will occur when people open the notification on their phone. And choose to send your message right now to all your user base or on a specific date. People can receive the notification local time if you check the option. Change the ringtone and display or not the notification badge on the app icon by toggling this option on or off. You can now schedule your notification or send it right away if you remove the scheduling option. Go to the history page to check the stats of each notification you've sent. Let's go deeper now and have a look at the targeting options. You can target users belonging to one or several groups of your app. You have the real-time preview of how many users will receive your notification based on your targeting. To target people by groups, be sure to have previously created your groups on the My Users menu. You can also target users based on their usage of your app. Using those filters, you can either target loyal customers or newly acquired customers. You can also target users by device and by operating system. Last but not least, you can also target users by geolocation. Select a point on a map and choose the radius around this point, or draw a shape to target people inside the area you have defined. Those were the options to send manual push notifications. Now let's see how to send automatic notifications. Go to the add-on store and activate the Schedule Push add-on. A new menu will appear under the Push section of your backend. Click the green button to create a new Schedule Push notification. From this page, you can select a section or a category inside this section, and each time an item will be published in this category, a push notification will be sent to users with a direct link to the item. Use this field if you want to append the text before every notification. The same way you do for manual notifications, you can add targeting options for your scheduled notifications. From the main page of the scheduled notifications, you can turn a notification on or off. Go to the Schedule tab on the History menu to see each time a notification has been triggered by your scheduled rules. Let's have a look on the app side and see the options given to the user to manage push notifications. Options for push notifications appear under the user's profile. There is a push notification menu where the user can see all the notifications received while he was logged inside the app. There is also a settings menu where the user can choose on which section or category he wants to receive automatic notifications. I hope you enjoyed this video. See you next time, and meanwhile, happy app building!